Hi there, welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. In my clinical practice, I've seen many patients with blood in the urine. It's a very, very common condition that many of you may have experienced. How do we approach such a problem? What are some of the common causes of blood in the urine? I'll be sharing more on urinary stones. What are the symptoms of urinary stones? How are urinary stones treated? Watch till the end. In one of my previous videos, I have mentioned also blood in the stool. If you're interested in watching that one, click on the top right of your screen now. And if you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button now. When you see blood in a toilet bowl, where can it possibly come from? Could it be from your urinary system? Could it be from your anus or rectum if you were doing number one and number two at the same time? And in a lady, could it be that you are actually having your period? These are some thoughts that you may want to go through if you do see blood in a toilet bowl. Now, if you're sure that it's from your urine, let's further analyze the problem. Some of the common causes of blood in the urine can be 1. Urinary tract infections. Again, I've done a previous video on urinary tract infections in male and female. Click on the top right of your screen to assess them. Secondly, stones in the urinary system. 3. Growths in the urinary system, some of which can be cancerous. 4. Enlargement of the prostate in men. 5. Medications that can cause bleedings such as aspirin or anticoagulants like warfarin. 6. Less commonly, kidney inflammation like glomerulonephritis. The bleeding in glomerulonephritis tends to be picked up on urine analysis rather than seeing frank blood in the toilet bowl. I will now zoom in on one of the most common causes of blood in your urine, urinary stones. These stones are usually made of minerals and crystals like calcium oxalate, uric acid, struvite or cysteine. When a patient do not drink enough water or if there's an excess or buildup of these minerals in the urinary system, stones can occur. Symptoms of urinary stones include pain. If the stones are formed in the kidneys, you can experience back pain, especially in the loin. If the stones are in the bladder, you can experience lower abdominal pain. And if the stones are stuck in the ureter, you can experience intense loin to groin pain, which can be excruciating. Secondly, of course, seeing blood in the urine. Stones in the urinary system is amongst the top cause of blood in the urine. They can cause damage to the lining of the urinary system and that causes trauma and bleeding. 3. Infections. Stones in the urinary tract can cause urinary tract infections and that can lead to smelly urine, pain on urination, frequency and urgency. In severe cases, that can lead to fever and extreme feeling of unwell. This is urgent and immediate medical attention is required. In serious cases, fourthly, stones can result in a complete blockage of urine flow from the kidney, and that can result in swelling of the kidney in a condition called hydronephrosis. This could lead to irreversible kidney damage and failure. It is a medical emergency that needs to be treated immediately. So, diagnosis of urinary stones can be achieved through a few ways. 1. Urinalysis showing blood in the urinary system. X-ray of the urinary system showing stones. Ultrasounds of the urinary system and CT scans. Treatment of stones depend on the size of the stones. Stones that are small are often treated conservatively. They are usually less than 1 cm in diameter. Painkillers like Panadol and NSAIDs can be given. Drinking plenty of water can flush the stones out of your body. But when they are bigger than 1 cm, treatment is not as straightforward as they tend to get stuck. Some of the methods of stone removal by the urologists includes shockwave lithotripsy to blast these larger stones into smaller pieces so that they can be passed out. Surgical removal of the stones, endoscopic removal of the stones. Take note that if you have had stones before, your risk of having recurrent stones again in the next 5 years is as high as 50%. So, to reduce the risk of it happening again, drink plenty of plain water. You can take 10 to 12 cups of water a day, eat more fruits and vegetables, cut down on animal meat. Thanks for watching till the end. See your doctor if you notice blood in your urine. It is never normal and do not ignore this problem as it needs to be evaluated urgently. Subscribe, like and share this video. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.